ngiyayikhetha inkosi enhle yamaNazaretha uNyaziLwezulu. Amen. Ingane ezinhle zonyazi, ngiyathanda ukuthi ngikusho lokhu ukuthi ayikho into engekho kuShembe. uShembe uyinsimu evundile, akukho okungameliyo kuye. Inkinga enkulu, uShembe kafohli maNazaretha. Ungenza izinto ezinkulu ezimangalisayo kuye. Kuqhamuka omunye umuntu enze izinto ezincane kunalezi ozenzile, kodwa kungekudala eqeda ukwenza lezo zinto bese sibonakala isibusiso asitholile kuShembe. Kuyehluka-ke iy'ngane ezinhle zasezulwini. Kuyenzeka kwesinye isikhathi uthole ukuthi lokho mhlambe uShembe ukwenza ngoba naku emthemba nje lo muntu ukuthi noma engazenza lezi zinto ezinkulu, ngekhe inhliziyo yakhe bese iyahlubuka ngokuthi akabange sabusiseka yini mhlambe ngalezi zinto ezinkulu kangaka asezenzile. Kuyenzeka abanye abantu basithole isibusiso kodwa bese kuyenzeka sivimbeke, sivinjwa ukuthi umuntu ikhaya mhlambe lapho esuka khona kwenzekani. Kuyenzeka mangabe esidedela isibusiso uShembe kwesinye isikhathi ngoba sisuke singeke sisuke ngqo siqonde kuwe, kusuke kufanele sehle ngabazali bakho ukuze sizofika kuwe, ebese kutholakala ukuthi kunodonga mhlambe olukhona ngaphakathi kwakho nabazali bakho, noma ngabe basaphila emhlabeni noma ngabe kabasekho emhlabeni. Olunye ke udonga kuyenzeke lidalwe zinkinga mhlambe abahambe abazali bekuzo, okuthema sifika kuloku kukholwa mhlambe, noma sesikhulile nathi khona kuloku kukholwa sanganaki indaba yokulungisa lezo yinkinga, ebese bephenduka bona babe ubasket ovalela yonke into lapho labe khona, kuthi noma wena uzikhandla kangakanani ngapha uluwenza yonke into, mangabe kufika isibusiso basithathe bazivalele lapho labe khona. Kwake kwagula enye indoda, ngizocela ukuthi ngisigodle nje isibongo sayo ngoba akubalekile ukuthi ngikhulume ngendaba yokuthi ubani, kodwa indaba le enze kakuyo iyena iyona ngifuna kuba ibe isifundo mhlambe ebantwini. Yayisigula ke kakhulu le ndoda, ihlusha umlenze, uvela ilonda, kuhamba isikhathi wavuvukala lo mlenze wagcina ubola nje kakhulu. Kwase kwenzeka ke yagcina isiwumuntu osehlezi nje lo mlenze wayesunuka kakhulu. Kwase kuqhamuka abantu abangamaNazaretha abamthembayo uShembe, base beyitshena le ndoda ukuthi munye ozokusiza kule nkinga obhekene nayo, hamba uye emzini wasebuhleni uyoNyaziLwezulu, lizofikela ukusize kule nkinga obhekene nayo. Base bemthatha ke bahamba naye, uma befika emzini wasebuhleni base befika bembeka la bambeka khona, ngenxa yesimo ke ayeyiso base behamba beyombika enkosini yamaNazaretha. Mabe bembika enkosini yamaNazaretha, yabe isisho ke okuwusiko lwalapha kuleli bandla lokuthi kuthiwe inkosi kubusise. Engazi noma kwesinye isikhathi kuyenzeka yini noma ebona uShembe ukuthi le nto mhlawumbe ibingadingi yena, kodwa abesesho nje athi inkosi kubusise. Wayesesho njalo-ke nakulabantu, wayesethi inkosi mbusise. Base behamba babuyela kuye, base begcwala ithemba elikhulu laba bantu ukuthi njengoba sekutsho inkosi yamaNazaretha nje lo muntu usezophila, izophela le nto abhekene nayo. Kwadlula iy'nsukwana, wawusubola kakhulu umlenze wababuhlungu, kwase kumphoqa ukuthi ahambe abuyele kubelungu kodokotela bahle bemthatha bamhlola bathola ukuthi sekubolene ithambo ngaphakathi lapha emlenze nekusuka phansi onyaweni base bemenzela incwadi emdlulisela isibhedlela kwase kuthiwa sekufanele ukuba uyonqunywa lomlenze wakhe kodwa wayesebuya kuyo inkosi yamaNazaretha ehambe nabantu abanethembe liphelele ukuthi njobe seShembe nje usefika ekugcineni wahamba wayesibhedlela base befika benza konke lase lishaya usuku wayesenqunywa lomlenze wayesebuya esenomlenze ongaphelele wahlala insukwana ngolunye usuku wayesebona unina umzalayo uma ebona unina umzalayo ngesibonakaliso uthi mntanami usuze wahamba waya kuShembe impela uthi yobika indaba yalomlenze wakho into edala lokhu ukuthi wena kawuzwa kwaphoqa lapho ukuthi uShembe angakusindisi wawusudlula wadlulela lapha esibhedlela wafika khona basebenquma lomlenze mntanami into edala lokhu imina bengithi ngiyazama ukuthi ngikhulume nawe kodwa ungezwa ngiqale ngazama ukubambelela kuwo lomlenze wawuzwa ubuhlungu ngaqhubeka ngabambelela kuwo ngazimelela lokho okudale wena ubone ilonda kuwo bekuyimi ngibambelela kuwo lomlenze bengithi mhlawumbe uzothi ukunyakaza bese uyoza ukuthi lokho kudalwa yini mntanami wena ngakuthola lapha ngikutholela lapha ekhaya kodwa ngithe ngokuhamba emhlabeni ngabona sushintshile wawusuhamba ngezwa sekuthusa ubize sinye isibongo into engididayo ke mntanami ukuthi uyihlo okuzalayo njengoba usubiza lesi sibongo sakhe nje akazenze lutho lapha ekhaya ithi ke lo msindo obusuka ngale ngibuzwa ngendaba yakho ithi bese ngisuka ke uma ngabe ngibuzwa obaba noma lapho la sikhona ngendaba yakho ukuthi kwenzeka kanjani lengane esazi ukuthi wayithola emntwini ongenzanga lutho lapha ekhaya kodwa ebese kuzwakala isibiza lo amuzi ngalesi sibongo sikayise ongazange enze lutho yenzeka kanjani lento nozibanibani bathi mebe ngibuza ke kanje abazali bami lapho la ngikhona ebese ngisuka ngiyinhlamvu lapho la ngikhona bese ngiza kuwe mangifika kuwe bengifike ngibambeleleke kuwe lomlenze uthi ke mntanami ke kuyophoqa ukuthi uma ufuna ukuphila ngoba mawuqhubeka nalento into ezogcina yenzeka ngizogcina ngikuthatha ukuze ubuye uzwa lobo ubuhlungu engibuzwayo lapha mangabe ngibuzwa ngalento kuzophoqa ukuthi ushintshe umuzi lokuwa qala uyocela into elithele lokuqale ufuna impahla uzocela into ethelelo yalento osuyenzile emva kwaloko bese wakha indlu ebese ubika lo muzi ngalesi sibongo sakithi hayi ngalesi sikayihle ongazange enze lutho lapha ekhaya lo muntu wayesegule